Trying to come to grips with it, but we do need the community to continue prayers and support.